Sabbath. As night falls on Sunday, the floor swept, the rug clean, I can almost imagine the whole world at peace, without oceans dying out, whole peoples disappearing, fire and smoke rising as we race to the finish where all that we know will be finished. How can one sleep in peace? And yet we must sleep to keep rising awake, able to walk and work another way, where resting at evening as the sun falls away is peace, is enough, is a world in itself, working to be whole once more.